Late last night, the midnight movie went out in a blaze of cliches. A cultured voice whispered goodnight and suggested I switch off the set. Well, my eyes felt so heavy, the sofa so warm, that I slept till the static awoke me. And there on the screen, such as I've never seen, was a girl strange and beautiful, smiling. Andromeda Spiral. Jayne from Andromeda Spiral. Well, I looked in amazement, she gazed at me so intent. Was her expression, and then she spoke, oh so frail, in technical detail of her world so that someone might hear. Well, science is inexcusably intricate, love is rewardingly simple. She smiled tenderly, looking so heavenly, that I longed to be way out in space with Jayne from Andromeda. It's all